Do you know you're an icon, legend, and the moment? Oh, no, too uncomfortable. Thank you. Do you know your fans call you baby girl? Oh, my goodness. Moving on. Now, that is something I now can't unknow. Hello, my name's Charlie Cox. Treason is now streaming on Netflix, and I'm here to answer some fan questions. Is it a relief when you're able to use your own voice for a part, as opposed to someone else's voice? I take this to mean my own accent. It is. It's a huge weight off my shoulders when I don't have to be doing an accent. And actually, when I was doing Treason, I realized that it was the first time I've used my own accent on camera in 10 years.
Let's throw a 2-mile perimeter around the scene. CCTV, traffic cameras. We're gonna need everything.
In 2008, you, Andrew Garfield, Robert Pattinson, Jamie Dornan, and Eddie Redmayne all used to audition together, that is true. Do you have any crazy audition stories? Are you proud of how far all of you have come? Yes, I actually have a really cool photograph of myself and Andrew and Eddie and Jamie. And we were on the beach playing volleyball in Los Angeles. And we'd all been up for a job and we just found out none of us had got it. I actually emailed that photo to the other guys the other day, reminding us of how far we've come and how lucky we've all been and how grateful we all are for the successes we've had. So yeah, it's a pretty cool photograph. Okay, what food or drink do you miss the most from the UK when you're away? Marmite. You can get it, but it's just, I don't end up taking it with me and then I miss it. Okay, next question. Are you actually a spy pretending to be an actor? No, and I'll have you know, I would make a terrible spy in real life. I would fail miserably in anything involving any kind of dissent. So, no. Do you, Andrew Garfield, and Robert Pattinson ever share superhero stories? Andrew and I have shared a few stories. A few years before, I got cast as Daredevil, so I wasn't actually a superhero at the time. But Andrew was playing Spider-Man at the time, and him and I got locked out on a rooftop in New York, and we couldn't get back in. And I've always thought that would be really funny to people years later, that two superheroes were locked on a rooftop and they couldn't do anything about it. Have you ever stolen anything from a set?
Come on.
Yes, I have stolen something from a set. I loved your cameo in Spider-Man, No Way Home. If you were to have a cameo in any Netflix film or series, what would you be in and who would you play? It would be really fun to play a cameo of sorts in Strange Things. It would just be really fun if I could have a scene with those guys. Are Arsenal going to win the league? Yes. This is our chance. Okay, convince me to watch Treason in 5 words or less. Watch it, or else. 4.